Good evening.
Ho ho ho, Santa Bears here, and we are playing the Winter Games on the Cartoon Network website. Yes, I am finally back on that absurd website. Okay, it's Christmas, so let's get to the festive holidays as we play the Winter Games. I believe this is just new, so let's play it. Thank God we have bears we can play as. We are going to play as Grizz. But no challenge. So what are you going to be doing for Christmas? I'm just going to be sitting at home all day. It's kind of like the story of my life, really. That it? Enter initials. Yeah, that'll do. That's pretty satisfactory. Want to get to the red circle. Wait, when do I start slowing down? I'm not an expert in curling. I did it too. Wait, oh, this will work. It still works. Come on. Hey. Ah. Oh, now we got not. Oh no. This could go wrong. Okay, start sweeping. Sweep that bitch. We wait. Now we sweep like a housewife. Come on. Oh, I did it too late. I swept too late. No! The last curl let me down. Ranked 8,158. Mate, how many people are playing this? Tobogganing. Who made this? Oh! Mate, someone's gonna die with these. With the lumps of snow about. Bollocks. It. I was kind of let down hitting those ice rocks. Yeah, you would play this song, wouldn't you? What else would you... Ice skating. It's not even using skateboards! The word you're looking for, me, is ice skates. Look! He's skating with his bare feet! That takes skill! Oh, never mind. You're a scam. No way are people getting better scores than that. Well, you need 200 to get about over 1,000. Now we do ski jumps. Press. Sorry, people, you're going to hear a lot of space bar clicking. That has to be perfect. That is perfect. That's perfect score. Whatever the perfect score is, I have it. Excuse me, but how are there people getting 270? I was full speed. And we got the gold. The gold. Challenge a friend. I don't have friends. Sorry. Alright, so that was the Winter Games. Merry Christmas! From Mile End to Ealing, from Brixton to Bounds Green.